For more than 30 years, Ghost in the Shell has transfixed audiences, focusing on a hard-boiled cyborg detective known as the Major and Section 9, the elite anti-cyber terrorism force she leads. The saga has become one of the most influential in science fiction history. The Major was first introduced in a sprawling, philosophical 1989 manga by Masamune Shiro, which imagined a 21st century world where people routinely have parts of their brains cyber-enhanced, opening the door for cyber-hacking of the mind. In Shiro's cyberpunk-flavored story, Major Motoko Kusanagi, herself a full cyborg with a human mind, or ghost, must hunt a particularly dangerous cyber-hacker. The Puppet Master.